We will find out pretty soon. Alright, I will try to seize.
Seriously? I'm surprised. Roll that right there. People can see it.
No, the opposite of the seize. Alright, good luck, buddy.
Good luck.
Alright, so we're in Daemonkin turn one.
Okay, so let's see where I can move.
Chris, if you... I'll type it here. There you go.
Okay, so we have 6 move with them, and what's the range on your Melta again?
18.
And
9 for Melta.
Yeah.
And your one that has the 10 run is?
That is this guy here.
This guy. Okay, so.
I don't know, Andrew. Dane's playing a pretty fantasy army. He wants to get up in my face.
3 and 6 for me, so...
We gotta roll for objectives.
Objective 3 and this run in the unit.
Alright, so you've got...
3 and 6.
3 and 6.
Where's that
objective? 6 is hold the 2 objectives in no man's land, which will be 2 and 3 here.
No, 6 is this. Okay.
Yeah. It's these two. It's the two number 2s.
Okay.
Alright, and my objectives are 4 and 6. So kill a unit and hold both objectives no man's land.
6 is pretty terrible. What is number 3 other than that?
Right here. And
okay.
Andrew is a punk. Yeah, that's true.
Okay, it's running me a unit and then 6. So we're forgetting about 6. Okay, so.
Yeah, I don't think either of us can get it this turn. Just charge straight ahead.
All right, while Danny's taking this turn here, I'm just going to play around with the brightness ever so slightly. I think I may be able to get a slightly better exposure on this. Go. Let me know on the stream if that looks better. My laptop monitor is pretty terrible. Sucker bought an Eldar army, green got nid. Wow, nice. Everyone's getting into 40k.
Just in time for 9th of Fantasy to come out and be the best game ever.
Best game ever.
Think positive, guys. Think positive.
So if you over charge with him, you have 12 shots. Huh?
12 shots.
Strength 6 rending.
Strength 6 rending, and he rerolls 1s to hit, and rerolls 1s on his Nova charge from Earthcast.
Okay.
But he's weapon skill 1.
Weapon skill 1?
Yeah. Instead of 2. Oh no. Yeah, Earthcast puts him to weapon skill 1.
Okay.
Yeah, it's true. All the fancy folks are coming over. Good thing we play both.
Yeah.
The most fun.
This is for your rapid fire. 15.
Yep. New rumors up. 40k style. More flanks. Interesting. I don't know. I'm looking forward to it either way. I'm apprehensive, but excited. Laser pointer. Okay, so go looser type formation with all units. Interesting.
So that's sort of Lord of the Rings style, right, Chris?
Hey, excellent. My bot is working.
Okay, so we'll go with my shooting phase.
Yes, sir.
Run move on that?
Yep.
4, I'll take that.
Who is Nightbot is a bot that you can put in chats in Twitch TV. So every, he's set up right now, so every 15 minutes, if there's 25 lines of text that go past, he'll post that message just so people aren't constantly asking for stuff like, you know, what are the lists for tonight? What's your YouTube? That kind of shit.
I'll reroll that. So one.
Oh, Warseer. Eh. Well, we'll see.
Let's move this file here.
Okay.
This gonna run? Seriously, another one?
Oh my
four
god.
4 wands in a row.
This is your Adepticon dice punishing you for leaving them alone for so long.
Yeah, the other one.
5. Okay. There you go. That's a bit better.
Okay, so this is it.
Alright, that's it for your turn. Okay, so we're into Tau turn 1. You have fleet average charge with fleets about 9 inches, right? 2d6?
Yeah.
9 inches, so I'll give you a 21-inch threat range. And you're out of my double tap anyway. These guys are going to move back as far as they can. Just to the edge of the ruins, so I don't have to take dangerous.
Why would you take dangerous?
Or not dangerous, difficult, sorry.
Yeah, yeah.
So they're going to stay still. They're going to be my sacrificial pathfinders for the turn.
Yeah.
Better than snap firing, I think. So I can, if I can get a pretty good office strike here, I'll be happy. 18. So I have this handy dandy attack template.
Mm-hmm.
But let me just make sure you're within 24 of all the stuff I want. You are. Perfect. So my shield drones up. Oh, also, all the terrain is on top of non-slip pads, so if you bump into it, it'll actually stay put tonight, unlike last time.
Cool.
The stands, which he came with, were just a tiny bit too short for those guys.
Andrew's gone from there.
Andrew left us?
No, from the 19th to the 30th.
Not from the 19th to the 30th, oh no.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh my god, hold on one sec. Alright, I'll take a look in a minute, Dane. Alright, we're good there. Riptide is just gonna scoot over a couple inches.
You want me to tell what I'm doing? I'm just moving around so far and... who asked that? Chris? Oh, yeah, I'm just moving. So far, and we'll see what's gonna happen. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't have any plan. I just want blood.
Blood for the blood god. Lulls for the lulls throne. Alright. And he's gonna back up a couple inches. 60 inch here. And we'll go into shooting. There's no psychic phase. Imagine that. Alright. Over here, we're going to have these four Pathfinders shoot into that unit of corn dogs. On fours, we get 3.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll stop with that for now for Pathfinders. We will... Oh, sorry, before the end of the phase... Nova charge on this guy,
mm-hmm.
3 up, he's good. He's going to take the weapon one. Nova charge on that guy. Actually,
No, I'm not going to Nova Charge on you.
Okay.
Not worth it, because I'm instant deathing your dogs anyway. Strength 8, toughness 4.
Yeah.
Alright, okay, so we get our marker lights down. We are going to use... Yeah, we gotta do that. We're going to give these guys Ignores Cover,
mm-hmm.
and boost their ballistic skill by 1.
Okay.
So, let's just double check range. Everything should be in. 18, yep. Including all on Shadow Sun. They're all firing Melta, so they'll all go at the same time. And then we've got Farsight with his pulse, his plasma gun at 24 inches.
Mm-hmm.
So that's 8 fusion rifle shots. I'll roll Shadow Sun separately because she's higher ballistic skill.
Okay.
So Shadow Sun first, she's hitting on 2s. 2 hits. And then the other guys are hitting on 3s because they're boosted ballistic skill by 1. I'll take that.
I need twos.
That's 6 wounds on your dogs.
Okay.
So you got, yep.
So we got 4 in the front.
Yeah, I think that's about right.
So 3 will die.
All right, and then 2 more wounds.
Okay, so one at a time. So
I'll take your wards close. Oh, you can look out. Yeah, you're gonna have to look out, sir. So you're 15 from there, or 16 from him.
Okay, so lookouts are there.
Yep, on to it.
Wait. I still have my film up right now. Lookouts are.
Okay.
Oh, and alright. Still feel no pain. Nope, take 7. So, 3.
And you got 1 more wound left to roll.
Oh, yeah. So, lookouts are.
Okay. Good.
And
good.
Safe.
Alright. So, he's down a wound.
Yeah.
Next up, we will use my Riptide here. And we'll try to put down a pie plate. It's on the back of the Lord's base. Should be able to get him and 4 dogs, that look about right? Or 3 dogs?
3.
3? Okay.
Yeah.
So we'll try to put it there. Ballistic skill 3. Sorry, this one's rolled over here so we can have the arrow in the right place. Direct hit.
Yeah.
So, 4 hits. When you have 2, strength 8.
Yeah.
I can control for gets hot, actually, sorry. He's good.
Yeah.
2 wounds.
Okay, so this dog here.
Yep, he is closest. You've got cover on him.
3, because I'm
still. Yep, you're good.
I'm good.
You're good, all right. I think he's out of range for his fusion. Yep. All right. Next up, we'll have these guys firing their missile pods at that unit.
Mm-hmm.
4, 8, 12. 2 missile pods each. These guys are only hitting on 4s. Not too great. When you're on 2s, though, strength 7. That's 4 wounds.
Okay, so first one is a dog here.
Yes, sir.
So 2 at a time, 3 up. Takes a wound. He's dead, and then I'll take the other one on the dog behind.
Look out, sir. No, he is closer.
I'll
get
roll
a
6, so I'm good.
Alright.
So this dog's dead.
Rock and roll. So next up, we'll do this unit.
Mm-hmm.
Do the smart missile systems first. It's going to be 12 shots. These are ignores line of sight, ignores cover. We're going to take twin link, ignores cover, of course, which it already has anyway. And monster hunter. No, because he's cavalry, he's not
yeah,
a monster, so
a monster.
Doesn't matter for the rest. We'll call stubborn, I guess.
Okay.
All right. These guys are hitting on 4s with a reroll.
So that's for your ignore cover?
Yes. Everything's from the unit's ignore cover,
yeah.
From the commander.
What's
but,
your strength 5?
Yes, strength 5.
Okay.
Okay.
And
3s? Yep. Majority units still toughness 4. That's 5 wounds, sir.
So, which one of the closest?
I think it's this guy, yep.
Yeah. So, 5?
Yep.
So,
you
have cover for him?
Oh, I know you're in your cover for him.
So, 5 now, so 1 wound.
Yep.
Good.
Dead.
Then, and I'll take it on the Lord.
Okay, and he's so the one with three ups, right?
Yeah, three up. And three up. Feel no pain. He's good.
Alright. And then we've got all the missiles. So we'll do the drones. It's eight shots from the drones. It's all the same weapons, they're all going at the same time. Those ones are at BS5, though, from the commander. And then we've got 4, 8, 12. These are from the suits at BS3. So, the ones using the commander's ballistic skill, hitting on twos with rerolls. All hits. Winning on twos. All wounds. 4, 8 wounds.
Okay.
And then we got these guys, fours and rerolls. And on twos. So 8, 10, 12, 15 wounds.
Let's stand here and I'll do 5 more. So sure. Lord first, I'll go one at a time and okay. See how it goes. Good. Good. Feel no pain. Good.
Nice.
Good. 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 That Lord is just.
So you can save like a boss, Jesus.
He's a fucking boss. Oh, here's that wound.
Feel no pain?
No, that's right, one.
Down to
one.
Down to two. Oh, done. Right, because he has
4 in.
And I have 6 more to take, so I'll start to take a lookout, sir.
Okay.
So 6 lookouts, sir. All good. All
right. I'm
on the dogs.
5 ups.
Dude, that was good. So 1, 2, 3 dogs will die.
Yep. I'll take it. Okay. Moving right along, we'll take these 4 Pathfinders.
Mm-hmm.
And we'll dump those into the unit with your Lord there.
Mm-hmm.
4s, nothing. All right. We'll just have to go for volume of fire here. Still got 2 dogs left there, eh? You're out of lookout, sir, range, though. No, I don't think that's worth it. Try to whittle him down a little bit. We're not going to get the whole kill point there, unfortunately, I don't think. Okay, so we got these 6 Fire Warriors shooting into your Lord's unit there. Chaos Lord on 4s and on 4s. Toughness 5, right?
Right there?
No. Yeah.
Toughness 4.
Oh, 4 for the majority of the units, right? 3 wounds.
Okay. And
he's 2 up.
Yeah, so I'll go on him. 2 up. Okay.
Good. Next unit. 2 wounds.
He's a champ.
Yeah. Alright, then we got this guy. Nova charged. He's only on that unit as well, so nothing you can see.
Mm-hmm.
He's hitting on 4s, rerolling 1s. Actually, we'll do his smart missiles first. Just so they don't get out of range for some reason. So 4, twin linked, hitting on 4s, rerolling 1s. Rolling ones anyway.
And okay, yeah, twin link.
Yeah, twin link on those. Wounding on 3s. 2 wounds.
Okay. Yeah, he's gonna tank that again. Still good.
Alright. And the burst cannon. Rerolling 1s, thank goodness.
Mm-hmm.
And these 2 misses. That was one I knocked over.
Yeah.
Alright, so he's got 2 armor saves from Gets Hot. That's good.
Yeah.
And those were hits. That was one I knocked over. And strength 6, winning on 2s. 6s are rending.
Yeah.
Pretty crap. 5 wounds.
I don't feel it, so I'll take 3 lookouts. 2 lookouts, sir.
Okay.
See, good thing I don't feel it. Eh? Okay, so this is a miss one, so I'll have 4 on him.
Okay.
And 1 on. So
dog's good.
Gold Crusher is good. All good.
Alright.
Good stuff, good stuff. Jump moves. And it's all my shooting. Yep. This guy? 12 inches.
Oh, shit.
Jesus.
Oh, yeah, this guy's the one that's coward. Usually he's always...
Yeah, exactly. He's always running away.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, actually, you know what? No, we're going to sacrifice them. It's not worth it. Put him back here. They stay still. Do jump move on this Riptide. Actually, let's see here. Just double check our ranges so we don't put ourselves in a stupid situation. You're out of charge range on everything there. We'll do these guys. 12 inches again. Hot dice, hot dice. Just move up to within 6 of them. Riptide. 6, good enough. He's just gonna hop over here, also within 6 of them. But stay on the table. And then Farsight and Shadow Sun's unit goes 3d6 in the Warlord trait.
Mm-hmm.
9. Which might be enough. What are we at? We're at 16. They're over there. Going center to center, back to here, back to here, back to here. Then shield drone, shield drone. Yeah, oops. Gonna be one hell of a charge. 24 inches.
You don't know my dog.
24.
You don't know my dog.
You'll need box cars. I'm okay with that. And I'm within 6 there for supporting fire. They're within 6. They're not gonna move. I think we're in 6 over here as well. Yeah, not that unit, but with that one. Alright, cool. And that's us going into turn 2.
And it's one nothing for me. As I control number 3.
3, yeah.
Yeah.
You didn't need that, and I needed both nomads, I need to kill the unit. So, you're up 1. Let's mark these on either side,
okay,
I guess.
Mark it there.
You're up 1, nothing on secondary. So, let's see what our new objectives are.
Yep. 2 and 3 for me.
2 and 3, hold objective 2, hold objective 3. And I've got 1 and 1, so I have to reroll 1. 1 and 6, how unfortunate. Alright, I have to hold an objective 1, which I think I can do, so that should be right there. Yep. And kill an enemy, or sorry, hold both No Man's Land, that's the one. Okay.
So, my Eldrake, 3 up. Yeah.
Yep.
The other guys. Turn off dice can. That's what I'm just saying.
It's already off, Andrew. You're slow.
They're both coming.
Oh no, it's a manual toggle on my side. I hit a key and it should turn it on or off. But yeah, I'll keep it off during movement, unless we're doing rolls for some reason.
Okay, so where do I want to go with those guys? Let's go over here.
Okay.
This game with the letters.
Where are they scattering?
You have the scatter dice?
Yeah, here. You can use your own dice, I suppose.
Oh, sorry, guys.
Good, we'll figure it out.
3 inches, so.
Fine. Yeah, 3 inches straight sideways. Whoop. There you go.
Can you just place it?
Yeah, the alchemy in base with him, right?
Yeah, and then I'll do my remove during my shooting phase. Okay, so movement now.
Where do you want this last guy?
Just there.
Go anywhere.
Yeah, just there.
That's fine.
Yeah.
Okay.
The turkey.
Okay, so we have Skyfire and Interceptor with both, huh?
Yes, sir.
So for folks watching, one of the key things of this is that it's still really important to play for secondaries. If you lose primary in this mission, you can win overall by winning the secondary and the tertiary combined. And currently, neither of us has first blood, or actually any of them. Neither of us can get first strike anymore, so it's just down to Linebreaker and Slay the Warlord.
What do you mean first strike?
It's not first blood for our scenarios, it's first strike. So you have to kill, it's kill something in your first turn.
On
so
first
either
turn,
player
okay.
has the option to get it.
Okay.
In theory.
Okay, cool. Okay, so this guy will go here.
How are you doing that? Because he has to come on from that table edge.
Yeah?
Yeah, you have to go in a straight line. So it really matters for this guy because he's got a 45 degree arc of vision.
So if I want to shoot here, I'm good?
I think that's a bit more than 45.
Or I can just come like here then?
Yeah, you can do that. That's fine.
Okay.
All right, and I will interceptor with both my guys.
Well, that's at the end of my movement phase.
That is true. That is true. It's a dead fire warrior squad if my riptides don't kill it. Hey, Greenleaf Terrain, welcome. Welcome.
Okay, so.
Glad to see some more Ontarians on here. Welcome to the stream. Leaving the squad?
Yeah.
Okay. Yep, so we've got our primer tournament coming up on June 28th, which is currently full, and that's the Power Fists and Psykers that you may have seen on the splash page. But all these missions, we're taking feedback from our playtesting here, from other people who are playtesting, as well as our primer tournament. And we're going to use those to refine the missions that are going to be used at Capital City Bloodbath that Chris just posted there. So, highly recommend. That tournament will be a great time. We've got 40 man for 40k, 60 for fantasy. And if 9th comes out before, I think, the end of July, we'll be using 9th for fantasy. Other than that, check out the website. It's got all the details. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's catered, I think, for both days we're doing that. It's at the EY Center in Ottawa, August 29th and 30th.
Forest here.
Yep.
Excuse me.
Yeah, because you need to get that one for your points.
Yeah.
See, Danny's out to a good lead on the secondary points. This mission's a little tricky to get these, especially for a gunline army. Because I've got mobility, I've got a lot of shooting, but I'm extremely vulnerable if he comes at me in close combat. And that's what his army does especially well.
Okay, so go ahead with your interceptor.
Alright, rock and roll. We'll do this guy first. 1, 2, 3, 4. We'll shoot all his weapons.
Yeah.
So we'll do the smart missile systems first. Twin Link on fours.
I can't do anything on the start until it's turn five.
That's true. Alright, we won't do those. Good catch, good catch. Alright, so we got 12 shots, rerolling ones, hitting on fours. No ones. Not a bad spread though, I'll take that. And then sixes. We need sixes to pen.
Yeah.
No.
Nothing.
No. Alright. And, yeah, I said I was only going to do him, didn't I?
No, he said both.
Okay, perfect. We'll do the three shots, the strength seven version. On fours. And that's a five to glance, six to pen. Nothing. Okay. Alright. Now they're dead fire warriors.
Yeah, and I'm actually going to use my human forge ability.
Yep.
Make sure they're already dead.
Everyone's wounds.
So I'm touching all of them in there.
Six and three more.
Three more.
Yep. Wounded on twos.
So six, yeah.
Yep. Four dead. Oh, rerolls.
Use that. So they're all dead.
Okay.
And then three. They're three dead.
All right.
And then my on one, I take a whole point.
Yep. You're good.
Okay, so I'm done shooting at them because I don't have any other shooting.
Yep. So they're on leadership seven. They're good.
Okay. Run move with the bloodletter. Six.
Bloodletter?
The bloodletter.
Oh, these guys, yeah.
I'm sorry, guys.
Trying to get up in there.
Yeah, just get up in there so I have
sure.
Stealth. Run move with the dog squad.
Sure.
4 inches.
So I'll have to go up here. He's behind it, but he's totally in cover, so you still get it.
Okay.
You can't fit them all there otherwise.
Okay, so.
Is there a bloodletter missing? 3, 6, 8?
8, yeah.
Yep. Should be good.
There's 8, yeah. Okay. And I did a point there, but so that's my first point.
Good.
I killed those guys. And now this guy's there. This guy's gonna flat out. 6 inches right here. And charge.
Yep.
Because that man, that's good there. That's good, that's good. Let's shoot. So I'll charge.
Okay.
Right there.
No point in overwatching?
Yep.
Okay, what, like three?
They don't have like a pulse carbine or something like that.
Oh, they do, don't they?
Yeah.
Well, let's see if I hit with anything.
Yeah, just for
4 shots. One hit. I think pulse carbines are strength 5. Fire Warriors, Pathfinders, pulse carbine, strength 5. It's one wound. You're good?
Yeah, because I gave you the.
Yeah. So you ignore cover with them, right? So. You're good. And do I fear you? That's our only combat, right?
Yep.
I fear you. Kill me.
So 4 attacks each.
Yep.
I'll roll 2 more if needed.
Sure.
D3s.
Sweet Jesus.
And I need 2s.
Strength 5, right?
6 on the charge.
6, even better. Alright, no AP though, right?
Yeah,
AP3.
Oh, I'll bleed.
Cool. Oh, right, there are guys riding those.
Yeah. So, 6 inches for my run.
It's not WYSIWYG, Dan, you can't use it. It's fine.
It's super WYSIWYG, man, it's a conversion. Okay, so yeah. Where do you want to go with those
counts? We are allowing counts as and whatnot within reason, so. If you have any questions about that, you want to show up to one of our events, just send us some pictures. You can email myself or Chris or message us here or on Twitter, whatever, and we can I can give you a ruling on it.
Those two can't shoot anyway, so. Those guys will be busy shooting something else, and if you shoot them, then that's fine. Okay.
All right.
So that's it for my turn. I got another point, so I'm up to Q now.
Yep. There you go.
And it's your turn, too.
Alright, my two. I have no reserves. So that keeps things pretty easy.
So who's there right now?
We got a lot of people on the channel.
Cool.
Yeah, really cool. That's true. That's true. Yeah, we got a couple people.
Cool.
Alrighty. Yeah, there's, like, unless you're bringing, like, Tim Horton's cups as drop pods, shouldn't be an issue. Alright, so he's only going to smart missiles this turn.
Because those guys, like, what I like about using those wolves, first, I was not using them at home, and they're a pretty cool model. But I also put my ward on the wolf, so it's kind of concept as well.
He's popping back there. They're staying still. These guys. These guys first. You've got Mollerfiend, those guys there. And then you just have your blood letters at the back. I need objective one, which you're holding right there. And
six is the two in the no man's
land. Six is the two in no man's land. And that's over here, which I cannot realistically get. And over there. So we'll just mosey on through. Let's just double check. Stay out of charging distances and whatnot.
And you pass your leadership test, huh? Those,
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, that's seven. Which is what they needed.
Cool. Wasn't sure about that blood armor, but so far it saved me two wounds. I'm pretty happy with it.
Yeah, a 3-5 up is sometimes better than the 2-up, right? Because it gives you that invulnerable save you have as well, and then on top of that. So I think that's a good choice. It's a good setup.
It's 50 points, but it's worth it on the blood. And
these guys are not relentless. They're just going to hop over there. He's only firing his fusion blaster this turn, because he skyfired with that for interceptor. I'm going to see if we'll be able to shoot anything. You're going to have some wicked cover. Well, you have two up in there anyway for cover. So he's not going to be ranged to shoot anything, so he's going to slide over. And these guys are going to see if they can do some damage over here. Let's see how far of a charge I'm going to be giving you. Alright. An 11-inch charge going up to there.
Pretty quick game so far.
Yeah,
we have time to do a second one.
Oh yeah. If we don't melt in here, it's pretty hot. Let's see if I can get a fan set up after this game. Over here. It's fire. These guys are gonna try to move through difficult. That's 2d6, the highest, right?
And they're pretty scared.
Cocked. Three.
It was a 5 if you wanted a 5.
No, 3 is enough. Just want to get them first supporting fire. Okay, that's that, that's that, that's that. They're staying still. Those Pathfinders are staying where they are. So, let's go into shooting. And do these four Pathfinders into those guys.
Okay.
Actually, do I want to do that? Strength 7. Yeah, we'll do the Pathfinders into them. So, hitting on fours, we've got one.
Okay.
Better than nothing. So, what I need to figure out here is how I want to set up my shooting. I've got this unit here, with all their buffs. Thought I broke that. Do I want to shoot them at the Helldrake? Which is probably not the best idea. But if I do that, I've got a good chance of killing him. I am hitting on sixes re-rolling, but I've got 20 shots, so I should hit 3 or 4. And I've got Tank Hunter. So I'm re-rolling on 5s to glance, 6s to pen.
I'm probably going to kill it.
Yeah, but at the same time, it's not really a threat anymore. The only stuff on the table it can kill reliably is these guys and these guys. Everything else has multiple wounds or has invul saves. So I'm not sure if I want to worry about it immediately, whereas this stuff is just going to tear me a new asshole if it gets in, which is not what I want.
And don't forget what's in the Land Raider, it's pretty nasty too.
Yeah, the Land Raider's not going to be too fun. So, we'll start out with this guy doing what he does. We're going to shoot the Twin Linked SMS into the Blood Letters.
Oh yeah.
He didn't shoot that one.
Yeah.
fours. On threes, I believe. They're toughness four.
Toughness three.
Toughness three. Two wounds.
Two wounds. Five up.
Yep.
Nope.
So you did blood letters in these guys here. There you go.
Alright. Do this. We'll do these guys. They're going to use this to boost their ballistic skill.
Mm-hmm.
So they're going to be hitting on threes with their missiles.
Mm-hmm.
Four. Eight. 12. Threes followed by twos. Not bad, not bad. Not great.
Six
wounds, yes, sir.
Five up. So one will die, one will be down to a wound.
Okay. We'll shoot the three fire warriors at them as well. On fours. And toughness four on them?
Four, yeah.
On threes, one wound.
Nope. This one's dead too.
Yep. You're fearless with them though,
yeah.
Which is good. He's out of range to shoot at everything. These guys don't have anything they can do this turn, unfortunately. Yes, so I am contesting.
Danny's pretending he likes the obby.
So I'm within three, so I'm contesting that, so you don't get that this turn, which is nice. You've got that guy regardless, though.
Not just because I'm cheap, Chris, that's why. I don't want to buy some crushers, so I'm like, fuck it, I'm using those wolves.
He's got the two up.
And it will not die. And you have blood.
Yeah, I'm not too worried about getting you blood tithes. You still need six to get your free unit of blood crushers, right?
Huh?
You need six blood tithe points to get your free unit of blood crushers?
Yeah, and five to get the dogs or the blood letters.
Right.
Six is for skull cannon and blood crushers.
Skull cannon.
I want
okay.
Skull cannon. It's so good.
Not the words I'd use. Okay, you know what? We're gonna shoot his fusion blaster at that guy, even though you've got two up cover. Might as well. Fours rerolling. Hits on a two. Wounds.
Good.
Alright. Worth a shot, nothing else you can shoot at. So the decision is still just what I want to do with these guys. So I've got a shitload of shots that are gonna wound just about anything I shoot at it. The Helldrake's not too vicious this turn. The issue I've got is, when you charge, I can only overwatch once with this unit,
mm-hmm.
right? So you're going to charge them in, then you're going to bring in something that actually matters, which
yeah.
you've got two of.
Yeah.
So that unit's kind of fucked. So do I try to wipe these guys off, which I pretty reliably can, and then have a really good shot at killing the first thing that charges me from overwatch, which could well be that guy as well, which is part of the issue.
Mm-hmm.
But, also... You charge, if I kill them, you charge there, you charge there, whatever. I choose not to overwatch against them. I still have supporting fire from whatever I put nearby that can shoot. So I don't have hit and run, I do have strength 5.
But
attacks.
At the end of the day, no matter what you're doing, we're going to have blood. And
yeah, there's
going to
be lots
happy.
Of blood. Corn will be happy. That's true. I'll have to be playing Nurgle instead. That way I can hug you, I can embrace you as you kill me. Next game. Yeah, sorry about the slow play, guys. Here, this is actually
a slow play. We're already
yeah.
turn three, at like an hour.
All right, I think I'm gonna have to take this shot. I think it's the better choice. So we're gonna do Twin Lake ignores cover, stubborn.
Okay.
So I'm gonna be leadership 10, even if I lose the fight.
Okay.
When you charge. So, into these guys, we'll do the SMS first. Why not?
And yes, crushers are terrible. It's just because I like the model. The dogs are way better.
Yeah, all flesh hounds are the way to go. Alright, so we're hitting on fours, we're rolling with these. Oh god, that was terrible.
Okay, so that's your strength 5?
This is strength 5,
and
yes.
What are you shooting? I didn't even hear.
Bloodletters.
Oh, the bloodletters?
Yeah, on 2s. That's 5, 7 wounds on them.
Okay.
That's strength 5.
That's
not that it matters, it's not fantasy, so 5 ups. Holy balls.
Well, there's still 4 dead.
4 dead, alright.
And then you have all your strength 7.
4. Yeah, if only I could split fire. I thought about it, I couldn't fit in the points. alright. So, yeah, strength 7. Excuse me. So you got 8 shots in the missile drones, hitting on 2s with 3 rolls. I'll do those first, we'll see if we even need to bother to roll the big mass after that. And when you got 2s. And then I've got another 12 shots after this. So that's 2, 4, 6, 7 wounds.
You got
2 guys left, you got this.
Look at that.
Okay,
so dead.
Alright. So, that's that. You get a blood tithe point for them, though?
Yeah, so I'm at 3 now.
Yes, sir. That's kind of balls. Kind of balls. Alright. Jump moves. Jump moves. The coward?
The coward.
4 inches? Jeez.
He's getting close to the table edge, that's why.
What a traitor. I'll tell you. Alright, if he goes back here... Yeah, he'll have a supporting fire for both, so he's going to come back to the edge. In six. They're staying still.
Are they seeing the table, or they're seeing that thing?
Oh, yeah. We'll put that up. We'll take it away for the jump moves, because it's movement. Crisis suits. 7 inches. You know what? I want to keep my supporting fire, but I also want to be charged. We got lots of turns to come back and get stuff after I kill things. This riptide? 3 inches. What a wuss. As he is big and bulky. And then Farsight and Shadow Sun and everything. That's more like it. What do we got there?
13.
713. Actually going to stay still. Yeah, they're going to stay still.
Okay.
Yep. Alright. We're into 3.
You did 1 point, I think, and I did 2. So it's 3-1.
What do I need? I need objective 1, which I've got. Yep.
Yeah.
So it's 3-1.
Yeah.
So you got both yours that time.
Yeah.
2. Where's 3?
3.
Okay. There you go.
Okay. 5 and 6.
5 and 6. Kill a unit. And both objectives in No Man's Land. And I've got 4 and 5. Kill a unit, kill a unit. I like that one. I can do that one, maybe.
Quite terrible.
Unbound with no troops. Troops are where it's at. That's what this edition's all about.
Dirge caster rule, is it the unit, just the unit, or it's every model within 6, or every unit?
Okay.
Let me check, and it can make a big difference.
Yeah, let me take a look here. Chris may know offhand as well on the stream.
You know, Chris, about dirge caster, is it the old unit, or it's models? For the Overwatch, because Mylan Raider has dirge caster, so...
Vehicle equipment, dirge casters, enemy units within 6 inches of one or more vehicles, the dirge caster cannot fire overwatch.
Okay. Okay.
straight to your...
You're not going to be able to charge that if you fly that thing.
I don't want to charge. I just want to make sure those guys don't overwatch.
Alright, so 6 inches from there brings you up to the edge of the wall.
Yeah.
So I've still got overwatch from these guys and these guys and this riptide.
Yeah, I'm good with that, but these guys won't overwatch. That's
yep.
Perfect for me.
Interesting to see if we make it past turn 4 in this game. I'm really happy to see close combat making a comeback in this game.
Oh,
such
that's
a long time just been shooting.
Pretty cool for that.
Yeah. Like, I've made this list almost as shooty as I possibly can. It's not quite enough. I think Eldar can still deal with it. They have enough AP.
Oh, yeah,
AP
yeah.
2.
Khrone is not unbeatable for sure.
Oh, no, no, no. I don't think at all, but just a thing in terms of
Right,
amount
school,
of firepower
and
AP.
Yeah.
I like it.
Okay, so there.
Makes me wish I hadn't sold all my berserkers back in the day. I just have a pretty big corn army. But I guess I'm going to be rebasing everything on circle bases anyway pretty soon.
Yeah. This guy is only, he can fire the big blast when you overwatch, can he?
No, but you can do the three shots
for
7/7.
Okay. You can kill my dogs when you have long overwatching. Here. Okay. And this hell drake.
Yeah, it's the same, Chris. For the amount of money that I got for selling my stuff, it wasn't worthwhile. But I hadn't touched it in, 7 or 8 years at that point, so it seemed like a good idea at the time. Yeah, 12-inch movement's great. And with, 3-up Eternal Warrior, Feel No Pain, you're almost as good
and
as...
And that 2-up, Deuces, Tank is pretty good.
Almost as good as... almost as good as Space Wolf. Space Wolf's still at the edge, though, because you get the Servo Harness, Strength 10 AP 1 instead of Strength 9 Power Fist. Death against Toughness 5 stuff is big, but
yeah.
this is good. I like this. Gonna have to rebase my Flesh Hounds.
Flesh Hounds are so good.
Fast attack, yeah, I don't have any Blood Letters. I'm sure I can find some.
Okay, let's go like that. This there, and what do I want to do with those guys?
Oh, of course, I can make berserkers.
Because I have 5 and 6.
Cubic. Yeah, exactly. It's not that much space.
And 5 is destroying the enemy unit, huh? Is it?
5 is destroying the enemy unit, yes sir. 4 and 5 are.
Okay. So now I'll force you to go in here. Can blow up this one if you want. Can give me a that point?
Gives me a kill point too.
You don't get a point that time?
Oh, you don't, secondary.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's going to be a tough choice for you to kill that guy or you bring firepower there.
That would mean like we'd be stuck in combat still at the end of this, so we'll see what happens.
We'll see. Okay.
Yep.
So, shooting.
Yeah.
I'll drag into your.
Yep.
Is those guys there? Do I hit them all or?
Yeah, I get all of them. Yeah.
Okay, so two.
They're all tightly packed.
They're all dead.
Okay.
So one more blood point here.
Yep.
4.
And do you have that on your secondary?
Okay, yeah, we'll count that as
yep.
Three. Oh, it's on the secondary, the fast? It's on the primary?
No, sorry. Oh, yeah, you have the primary as well. But, yeah, no, it's
Oh, yeah,
for
yeah,
your
down.
Roll.
Okay, so that's done. Run move, flat out, like I said. He's gonna move here. This guy will run. 4 inches. Just gonna see if it's enough to come to the left objective. Bring him here.
Just out.
Right, so I'll roll it. Still 4, so I'll be out. I'm gonna get that point.
That's not
where to try.
Yep, really close. Really
and
close.
And he's gonna run then. Reroll that.
2 inches instead.
Yeah!
Yeah, one of the key things with these missions is they highly, highly reward mobility and having lots and lots of units. So MSU play is really big over Death Star stuff.
And, yeah, which I really like.
Yeah, and Danny's got a lot of mobile stuff, a lot of really fast-moving stuff, so he's got a big edge, especially for scouring. There's so many objectives. So he's going to rack up huge points, even if I manage to last.
Okay, so for shooting now?
Yeah.
Yeah, for charge, I mean.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'm starting with those guys charging that reptile.
Okay. Well, if I don't, I won't be able to supporting fire on anything else, so I will do that first. I will do my fusion blast, twin linked.
Yeah.
So, 2 dice, single 6. Yep, so hits. Wounds dog. Dead dog.
Yeah.
And then we've got 3 shots, strength 7. 1 hit. Doesn't wound.
Okay.
Alright.
So a charge?
Yep. 6.
It's
gonna be close.
I'm faint anywhere and they can roll one.
You're in on 6.
Okay.
For both of them. So.
Okay.
Alright.
This guy will charge a 3-fire warrior.
Alright, I will not book watch.
Okay.
I can't anyway from him. I'm not wasting supporting fire on it.
Okay.
So you're 3 inches,
yeah,
and you ignore cover.
Good.
So you're
good. And the last guy will charge the big unit.
All right. So before you go, I will overwatch with everything I can. We got 12 missile shots.
Mm-hmm.
4, 8, 12, 6s.
Well,
holy
pretty,
shit.
Pretty good.
I'll take it. And 2s. 4 wounds.
All good.
Alright. And then we'll overwatch with this guy. He's still Nova charged. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. On 6s, we're rolling once.
Did he overwatch on Nova charge?
Didn't I?
I don't know. I can't remember. What did you
Chat?
Do last time?
Did I?
Because you were.
Right. Oh, maybe I forgot to. Alright. Well, we're practicing for tournament, so I won't do that then. So he's got 8 shots, 2, 4,
yeah,
because
he was
that's right, I probably,
fire,
I didn't
yeah.
say Skyfire.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, fair enough. My mistake, I probably should have still done it. I should have overcharged with him too, shit. Oh well. Alright, we're hitting you on 6s still.
Okay.
Let's re-roll that. Nothing.
Nothing?
Okay. Yeah. Alright.
So charge range. I good, then.
Look at that, you're in.
Okay, so let's start with the 3 guys.
Alright, I'm in cover, so I go first.
Yeah. No, you don't have grenades, yeah. Go, you go first.
Yep. Hitting you on, oh, fear test. I'm not fearing you.
So I'm weapon skill 5, so he's fear 2.
Oh yeah, 2s, yeah. Nothing.
Okay, so 4 attacks on the charge,
yep.
And 3s. I'll hit.
Good rolling. Take that blood.
Three
oh, dives. No. EP 3.
Yeah.
Take those blood dive points.
So I'm at 5. Run move. 6, so I'll just go over there.
Sure. Yeah. Alright, where to next?
Okay, let's go with the Lord. I'll use
this
my. Oh, your 3, yeah? Armor 3.
Yes.
But you have those involved.
No, 2 up. 2 up on everything. 3. 4 up.
2 up on everything. Okay, so
I think it's the drones. I think are 4 up.
Let's double check here. I'll use the power fist anyway.
Okay.
So yeah. I'm going first then. So we'll do our filings. We have to, sadly.
I don't know if the Juggernaut killed the cause fear.
Probably. I'll roll and we'll see if it matters.
Your weapon skill 2 doesn't matter. I'm 5. You need to
Oh, yeah, that's true. And you're hitting me on 3s anyway. My commander is higher weapon skill. That was weapon skill 4. So they're good. They're
okay. 10.
All right. Yeah, that's our pylons. We got to be within 2 inches of the guy. Or is it 2 or 3 inches of the guy in base?
It's 2.
2 inches. So.
Yeah.
He's going to scoot over here and he'll be in. Okay. So, what do we got for drones? That's why I'm bothering to check. One attack each, so we got 4 drones. Hit you on 5s. 2 hits, imagine that. Strength 4, angry drones, 5s, 1 wound.
Yeah, strength 4?
Strength 4, yeah.
And toughness 5?
Yeah, got 1.
Okay. Okay.
Good. Okay. Alright. We got the commander, we've got 4 attacks, weapon skill 4, so hitting you on 4s.
Yeah.
2 hits.
I have to challenge your commander, I have no choice then.
He will very happily decline your challenge.
Okay.
Well, so he can still
attack.
Oh, yeah, he can. Yeah, because you're the only thing. Yep. All right.
So,
2 hits?
Yeah.
Strength 4. Yeah. Strength 5, so when you have 4s. 1 wounds.
Strength 5?
So, yeah. Uh-huh. All suits are strength 5.
Good.
All right, and then we've got our broadsides. 2 attacks each. Hitting you on 5s. And we
oh my god, you hit 4 times on 5s.
Yeah, 1 wound. Not very good.
Not good. Okay. Alright. So 7 attacks of power fist on the charge.
Yep.
Hitting on 3s. Hitting on 2s.
You have hatred? Or no, that's your.
No, that's my guy's in there.
So we got
6.
There. 6?
6 so power fist.
We'll take 4 dead drones to start.
So we have 2 more.
Yeah. 2 more. Oh, shit. Yeah. Does my commander have an evil save? No, you know what? We'll just take it on him, though. Because he's toughness 5, so they're not instant death on him.
So 2 wounds on him.
2 wounds on him. And I'm stubborn 10.
Yeah. And I'm happy about that. Oh, shit.
Alright, initiative.
I'll still.
I'm initiative 3.
I'm 5.
I get away.
Yeah.
I'd probably go off the table now.
Yeah.
6 inches. Yep, you're dead.
Okay.
That's not six what I wanted.
1.
Not what I wanted at all.
1 inch, so you're just going to go over here.
Yep.
And over there, I'll use my lightning flow.
Alright. You're going first. I'm going to shoot 2.
Furious charge, so I'm strength 5.
Strength 5. Oh, you don't have furious charge?
No, I don't.
You're strength 4 then. Yeah, so we're strength 4 base.
Yeah, just that rage. So I need the 6s, rerollable.
Right, shred.
So you guys know why I use the claw, I hope. It's just because it's his turn after and I don't want to get shot to death.
You wouldn't kill him anyway. I don't think
you'd be able 7 to. Attack, power fist.
5 up in Voldo. And
why do you have 5 up in bowl?
Riptide Dolls have 5 up in bowls.
Ah.
Anyway, 2 up 6. Good.
Good.
3 attacks back. What's your majority weapon skill?
5.
5.
Yeah.
So on 5s, I think? Yes, 5s.
Yeah.
Nothing.
Okay.
So alright. Don't lose by anything.
No, so we're
tie. Alright.
So I score 1 point.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's your turn first.
Yeah, but you've killed the unity though,
yeah, so
you get that.
So I'm at 4?
Yeah. Game's not going anywhere good, that's for sure.
Shit, I'll use one of your because I moved.
Yeah, go for it. So. Only thing I have left alive at the end of the game is these guys. So I need to kill a unit, So.
Did I put my blood? Blood for him? No, I'm at 6.
So you're getting free in the blood crushers next turn anyway.
They arrive by deep strike, I guess?
Yeah, 12 inch within any unit that has blood for the blood.
Makes sense. You know what, I'm going to get the points I can. Never a bad idea to do that. So we're going to go up 6. Blood for Blood God. Butts for the Blood Throne. None of them are melting, so that's going to be messy. Over here, I'll just try to spread you. Actually, troops in there, right? And that's your.
Yeah, that's troops.
So you're going to have that objective either way, so it really doesn't matter. I'll try to pull
you off. I'll hold the blade on my radar, too.
Yeah. Try to pull you off as best I can.
Yeah.
No way I'm going to kill him, so there's not much point in trying. We're going to Nova Charge to this guy. Good. Alright, we're going to get the gun version. Yeah, we'll do the extra shooting, just to get a guaranteed kill point, hopefully. He's going to try to Nova Charge for the 3-up invulnerable save. And he fails.
I don't see where you see you're going to get a kill point. They're not fast, then. They're elite.
I need it for my secondary.
Ah, okay.
Yep. He fails. He has no feel, no pain, because you talked me out of it, so he's down 4 wounds.
Why did you overcharge with him? You can close combat.
3 have invulnerable, so keep him alive. Keep stuck there. Alright, so we'll go into shooting, I guess. Over there, we've got 6, 8 Meltas, but they're long range. So we'll do what's her face first. She needs 2s to hit.
Yeah.
Amazing. And then these guys need 4s.
Should be enough, and you need 4s to...
Yeah, 4s to five. Force the pen. The first glance, 5s to pen.
Yeah. One pen. Oh, maybe I'll be lucky. No, I'm never lucky with more.
Plus 2?
Yeah.
Boom.
Explode.
So, 1 more point.
Good enough. Alright, over here, this guy did Nova Charge. We're going to do my SMS first. And we're going to go into this guy just to try to get a point. For my secondary. 4s rerolling. Holy shit.
Wow. You go or you got your point, you just build up my ammo.
I need 2, though. I've got 4 and 5. So I go through a kill unit. 1 wound. Toughness 4, right?
Okay, so 3 out. Hey, is it in your cover?
Yeah.
Okay, so 5 out.
Good. Alright, and then we've got the Nova Charge gun. 4s, you're rolling 1s.
That's not in your cover, though.
No.
Okay, so I'll be 3 out.
Yeah, all my ignores cover shit is dead. Yep. 2, 4, 6, 7 wounds.
Got this. You got this, blood pressure.
Nope, he doesn't.
Nope, he's dead.
Alright, well, at least it means I can shoot my missiles at some potentially. Yeah. Maybe you'll crap your pants and fail your rolls. Alright.
Maybe.
Hey, stranger things have happened.
Yeah.
Alright, 4 to hit.
Maybe I'll be afraid of suit. You never know.
That's actually not a bad roll.
It's pretty good.
When you have 2s. 2, 4, 6 wounds.
Is enough to kill him?
Yeah, if you roll really badly.
You see, 3 wounds, he's almost dead.
Down to 1. You have feel no pain on him. No, that's the will not die one.
Yeah, will not die.
Alright. Ooh, I lag. Alright, I'm not going to be able to overwatch with anything. You're going to have both these units being charged anyway. So, jump move on this guy. These guys, 8. There's really no point. We'll just try to spread you out, I guess. Come over here. And then Farsight and what's her face? 13 again. And dude's way over there now, right?
Mm-hmm.
They have Furious Charge when they charge, right?
Yeah.
6-inch move, you're looking
at a
14, 15-inch charge. I'm just going to come up to here. watch. I don't need that objective now. All right, so I get two on secondary. You get one on secondary.
Yeah, so it's 4-3.
Yep, and we're going into your four.
Yeah.
All right, objectives. We've got 2 and 5.
1 and 4, so I need an objective 1 and destroy an enemy unit.
Yep, and I need objective 2 and destroy an enemy unit.
Just the objective 1 is just there?
Yes, it is.
Okay, we didn't do the close combat before then.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
So I use my power fizz this time.
Okay, so your dog goes before me, I imagine.
Yeah.
Some initiative.
I
two.
Didn't do my dog at the end, dude. So he's 2 attacks. Nothing.
Alright. So I got 3 attacks back, hitting you on 4s, 5s, pardon me.
Yeah.
2
Ooh.
Hits. Winning on 2s.
Nice. Yeah.
1 wound, AP 2.
I'll take it on the dog.
Okay.
Takes a wound, down to 1.
Alright. And you get your power fist.
Yeah, so 5 attacks. Need 3s.
I don't think. How do you have 5? Oh, the Juggernaut gives you an extra
yeah,
one, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
So,
2s.
So,
4. 5 ups.
Oh,
he's alive with 1 wound.
Yeah.
But I lose combat by 2.
By 3.
I did the wound to you.
Oh, yeah.
Three
yeah.
To me. So I'm on pulse, I think. Riptide leadership 7. Alright. Initiative. 5 plus my 2, 7.
And you still feed that you don't get
yeah,
out.
No, I'm dead anyway. Alright.
Okay, so I'm just building this.
So you got line breaker.
Okay. And I got an extra point, so I'm at maximum 8 now. Oops, sorry.
Yep.
I'm at 8 max.
Okay. So at this point, as far as this game goes, I just have to try to conserve my this unit over here and try to get as many points as I can on secondary, because we are still, for the overall tournament, we are still matching on score, so even if I lose, I can still get points. So, like in Warhammer, it's better to go for, you know, a 9-11 loss than it is to go for a 0-20.
Yeah.
Same idea for this, for how we're doing the matching. So, I basically want to try to keep them alive, get secondaries, kill stuff, get whatever I can on tertiary to get some points. But unfortunately, unless I win secondary, it's not going to be much, and that's an uphill battle. Very uphill battle.
So
we're in your 4.
Four. So I need this objective there,
yeah,
or
you've got
over
that one
there. Yeah. And then 4 is this running unit. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So movement now.
I need possessed. I don't know, it's not worth taking the possess just to get that one blood tie at the turn.
Okay, so beginning of my turn, I'll just... Well, lots of Khrone people think it's worth it, but in my opinion, I don't think it's worth it. Look, guys, I have 8 points right now, and I don't have to pay 130 points wasting on...
Yeah, and you still get a Bloodthirster if you want one.
Yeah, but now I'll just spawn some...
Yeah.
And
you would have had your Bloodthirster not even a turn earlier, because you would have been at 5 last turn.
Yeah.
Or 6, pardon me.
And for Bloodthirster, you need still to sacrifice one of your champion, do a leadership test. If you fail, it's a spawn instead of a Bloodthirster.
Yeah, not worth it.
So I'll spawn those 3 crushers back here.
Alright, they scatter?
Wait, I'm just gonna check where do I spawn them. Then. Should I spawn them 12 inch from this guy here?
You're fluff.
On them here.
Here.
Yes.
You're good? Grab that scatter for me. Thanks.
Okay. Okay, my big guys, what do I want to do with them?
Okay.
So I'll disembark before the move.
Sure. At this point, Danny can just play super conservatively, keep his win. He doesn't need to even
do anything here, really.
I'm on 3 here, because I use 6 points. I'm on 2.
For the one game.
Yeah, it's fine. This guy will just move out.
Sure. Flat table?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Just toss it over here.
They are armor 3.
Yes, sir. Your power fist. Oh. My, go right through them. Oh, your herald's got the 83 swords, right?
Yeah, that's kind of good. Okay, so, and this guy, what do I want to do with this guy? Just move 12 inches. I'll roll right away if I don't mobilize, so.
Sure.
Good.
Yep, so you got your objective?
Yeah.
Assuming you charge me either.
And you can overwatch me.
Yep. But I might kill you!
Yeah, in close combat, man. You'll be there.
Shame he's not your warlord, so it doesn't really matter.
Yeah, my warlord's here.
Yeah.
This guy. I want to get shot in there. You have 2 and 5. What's 5 again?
Just kill units. In it. Yep. So. Hoping I kill your warden there.
5.
Or if you charge, maybe I kill a flesh hound.
No, the chaos will charge first.
Well, you can close combat because it's 2 different units, so I can shove my attacks at that unit.
Well,
I'd be dead before.
You'd be dead before, yeah.
Yeah, the possessed are a tough sell.
They're not bad with Khrone because they have they're not great, but they have at least Fierce Charge with because they have both. They have Mark of Khrone and Demons of Khrone.
Oh, so you have Fierce Charge and
Fierce Charge and Rage, but they're so expensive over at the Demon.
Yeah, for 103 points. Yeah. If you deck them out, they could be a decent elite unit to toss in Landrin or something.
I was thinking about it, but
it's that or this whole deck there.
And at least my Raider scoring like objective secure with chaos, so with space money in it, so.
Oh, they can only take Rhinos as dedicated transports. I'm pretty sure.
No, but that's my
yeah, you have to take his heavy support, it's not objective secure.
No, that's my heavy support. But I mean they're in there, so
it's only objective secured while they're in it.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Yeah. Okay,
that's what I mean.
Excuse me. Yeah.
Okay, so this because no matter what, you'll be able to shoot me. Let's move a bit, though.
Oh, you got 3 of cover in there.
Yeah, so I'll just move a bit.
Your
still
objective.
Have the objective, just in case something happened over there, we never know.
Something magical and zany.
Like you kill my lord, then you charge my Raider with your 1 strength 10 attack and kill him. Never know.
That would be amazing. I welcome that happening.
Then run move on them.
Yep.
5.
Good enough.
And that's it for move. Now we'll go with I don't have any shooting, so we'll go with close combat.
Alright.
So the Lord will charge there.
Alright, I can't do shit about it. You need 3 inches.
Oh, I need 3, okay.
There we go. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
And I'll charge there.
Alright, these guys?
Yeah.
I'll overwatch so I can't not overwatch. 4, 8. One hit. Woo! One wound.
3 up.
Oh, yeah. Making that charge a quarter inch further.
And I can reroll my charge distance.
Oh, good thing.
Eight.
Jesus, yeah, you're going with everything.
So that banner just paid the points.
Yeah.
And the Lord will charge too.
Okay. So you've got 2-inch charge there.
Don't want to charge with the Lord. No, I'll go first.
Better not to.
Get it anyways.
Because I'll be able to kill him. Wounds might... Well, if you don't kill me, wounds might spill over on him. But either way, I can get a kill point by killing just that guy.
Yeah, I guess.
So.
And I'll kill them anyways.
Yeah.
Yeah, so I won't charge.
Probably okay. The better choice.
So let's start with your red type.
Alright, cool.
Is my power fist.
Alright, I got 3 attacks. Open skill 1, hitting you on 5s. 1 hit.
Yeah.
That's all I need, wound on 2s. 1 wound.
Nope. Almost.
So close! So close.
So he's not a hero, he's a coward, as usual.
As usual, that's what this guy does every time.
So, 5 save.
He is fucked. No, only takes 3. 2 wounds left.
He was by 3?
Yep. Gonna go off the table. 6. Yep.
Which it is.
Ooh.
Anyway, it doesn't matter, you go out. So. Okay, d6. 1 inch. It will not die on him.
I need to not lose that combat.
Yeah, get a wound back. Okay, and over there.
Yep, I'm initiative 2.
So my herald is 4 attacks.
Pretty sure. 2 anyway.
3 attacks base, 4 busy charge.
Yes, sir.
3s. All hit. Need 2s. So 3.
1 dead, 1 of the wounds.
And then all my guys, I have
power. As a power fist, I have 6 guys.
Yeah, they're 4 attacks each.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm glad to see Jekyll Lord's back. Now that you can put them in useful stuff like flesh hounds.
Need more dice.
Blood crushers. Here, use mine.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, and I'll have the power fist at 3rd, they're still alive.
Yep. Yeah. 3s and...
3s.
3s and 4s.
3s are rollable because I'm at a trend.
Yep, from the Herald.
Yeah.
It's Icon of Wrath or whatever it is.
Yeah, little kiss of wrath. And strength 5, so
yep. I'm... on 3s.
Strength 5.
Yep,
yeah,
toughness
4. Toughness 4, yeah, so I need 2. That was not great, but should be enough.
I will make every single one of these saves.
Okay, let's see that.
Watch. This is how you roll, kids.
They're still dead.
dead, yeah. That's actually not a bad roll. Oh, no, there's a lot more ones.
No,
okay.
It's pretty
yeah,
bad.
It's a pretty fucking terrible roll.
Okay,
that's
so
not
I
how
killed,
you roll.
So I killed that reptile there, so that's 1 point. I killed them, so I'm back up to 4. You
yep.
See, like, you don't need to put those buses.
Not worth it. Not worth it.
Okay, so I'm extra d6 now. 1. Where? I'm glad my Chaos Marines are really badass. They really look like corn.
Yeah. And if you ever decide to use those Berserkers, they work perfectly
yeah,
fine as well.
I can use that.
Alright, so we're going into my 4.
Yeah, and I scored. Oh, it's true, it's at the end of
yeah,
the
well, you'll get that anyway. Yeah, and you killed a unit, so you get both yours anyway.
Yeah.
I need 2, which is that. Still need to kill a unit. Alright, let's check some ranges. Am I in 24? Yes, with those 2. Alright, so what we're going to do is this. He's going to scoot up to 18, so he's in range to shoot.
Mm-hmm.
He's going to move up 6. Shadow Slam's going to move up to here. This guy's over here. and drones doesn't really matter all that much. Not for this. So, let's see what we have in range after that. Should just be the one guy and... Yeah, it's the one guy and Farsight. Okay, that's my whole movement phase. Shooting. We'll do Farsight first. Hits. Wounds on 2. Wounds.
Did it melt it? Or?
No, it's plasma. Still AP 2.
Use that chance and kill them. So you got a point there.
Huzzah! And why not? Let's see if we can do something there. I'm out of range now. Should shot with that one. Oh well. Alright, jump move.
You have one more die?
Oh yeah!
Good thing.
Good old Shadow Sun.
Could just save your half?
Potentially. Potentially.
3 inches, I could have made it maybe with my ore.
7 inches. Oh shit. Let's break all my resin models while we're out of here. Fine crap.
And now we're going to my 5.
Yep, I get 2 points! Yeah! I'm up to 5. And you're at 6 now, I think, right?
Yeah, it's 6.
So you got both yours, you need to eject one kill unit?
Yep.
Yeah, alright, going into your 5. Let's see what we have for objectives. Ooh. Kill unit, hold objective 2. At least I'm consistent.
So we'll kill a unit, then...
hold objective 2. That's so we get the same objectives.
Yeah.
Alright.
Objective 2 is there, and where's the
sorry,
other one?
Right here,
so I got it.
Yeah, you got that anyway. Come at me, bro.
There's no way I can get you. But...
beat Eldar by playing with Eldar. Yep. Chris is one of those believers in the meta. You want to beat Chun-Li, just play Chun-Li, jeez. Makes for a healthy game.
So I'll do my dangerous.
Sure. Double 66.
Good.
Yep.
Okay, I'll go back in there.
Always a good choice.
And that's just 1 point then.
Pardon me?
If the game's end, it's just 1 point.
It's whatever it's on the marker.
Yeah, so this one.
There's no way I can get primary because you can get to everything. Yeah. I can only hold one objective with the unit, so even if I split off, the best I could get would be 5 points, possibly. So. You can hold your objectives. Actually, no, I can go 3 ways. No, I can't, because Farsight can't leave his bodyguard unit, so. Yeah, so I can get 5, you'll get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minimum. So, you've got primary. Turn 5. I can push for line breaker and go for tie on tertiary. Might be the best option.
Yeah, but you didn't kill my warlord.
Yes, you haven't killed mine.
Mm-hmm.
So, that give me. Unlikely that I'll be able to tie secondary. So I'm going to walk away from this by 2.5 points.
Here, I think the two lords will walk here. Oh, maybe. Yeah, I don't want to do that.
I gotta say, I enjoy terrain-heavy setups. Terrain really helped Danny in this. The stealth didn't really matter, but the line of sight blocking here and right here saved his lord. Good use of the terrain.
Yeah, that's what I love about that game, the terrain matters. Okay, so let's go with Tom Aldrake's coming back too.
It certainly can. Belts and faces. You can hold objectives and hover, keep in mind.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Just going to make sure that this one. Yeah, okay, so now I'm at 1, 2, 3, 6, 7. And then the best you can get is 5.
Best I can get is 5. There's no way I can win. I simply don't have enough board coverage to be able to do it.
Yeah. Just in case we roll 1 or 2. So far now, I'm just going to go here. There's nothing else to do. I'm going to look and see what you're doing. Okay, and then here. So chin chin. I'm going to go here.
Pop it on side. Good call.
And then this guy will go 1. And go here with 5. And then this line right here will just flat out. 6. Yeah, I won that 4 points. Doesn't matter anymore, the best you can get is 5 and not 3. 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
9.
I can only get 5, 5 band and everything else. So.
No, I'll just stay like that.
Alright. So you had to kill units? And you had to hold objective 2. So you've got objective 2. You haven't killed anything this turn. Which is good. So you can only get 1. I need to kill a unit and get objective 4. Or, pardon me. I'm still going to get objective 2.
Yeah. Get 1 die on my big guy.
Yeah.
Nope.
You're fearless.
Mm-hmm.
That's a little bit appetizing. Toughness 4 on them?
Yeah.
Alright. It's a gamble, but it's worth it. We'll lose anyway, so may as well try to go out with a bang. Fusion shots. Do shadows on first on twos. Both hits. Rest on fours. Not bad, not bad. And on twos. That's 2, 4, 6 wounds, 5 ups. Instant death. Alright.
Enough to kill them.
So, I got a point at least, which is nice. You get blood tied. But I get a point on my secondary. I still hold objective 2, which is pretty nice. Here, there, there. He's going to be out regardless. So let's see what I can do for a jump. Now I got the big numbers. Caster won't be able to get in. That's full with blood out and everything else.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so I got 2 points on secondary. So I'm up to 7. I think you're at 7 as well.
Yeah.
So at least we're tied there. Interesting.
All right, and I guess we'll roll to see if the game goes on.
Yeah.
Three up. I totally missed, but the game does continue to a turn six. So, let's see what our objectives are.
Yeah. 2 and 5.
All right. Hold 2, kill a unit. And I've got hold objective 2, hold objective 3.
Okay, so at the beginning of my turn, gonna spawn 8 blood letters.
Okay.
Using all my points.
Yeah, they're a bitch to deal with, but there's only so much they can do. I gotta say, I'm enjoying the 8 fusion guns, though. It's working out pretty well. But Danny deployed very, very well to deny me getting in straight away.
Are you, you're not twinning with them, eh?
No.
Okay. So my wall will go back to you. Okay, we'll go here. So I'll deep strike them right here.
Okay, rock and roll.
Come on, blood for the blood god.
Oh shit. Scatter for the scatter throne. 11 inches.
This way?
Yeah.
Turn all the way here.
Yep. How convenient. You just happen to have these 8 blood letters sitting on the table.
Yeah. Should have picked those 2 bucks for me when you were over there. You need 2 and 3.
Yes, I need 2 and 3.
How many shots of melted?
8 and then 2 plasma.
So all 8 shots of melted and plasma?
Yes, sir. Plasma and 2 of the melted guns are on ballistic skill 5.
Yeah, but if I charge your
snap firing everything. Yep. Shame it's not kill points, his blood letters. Yeah, that is true.
What?
Saying shame it's not kill points, because the blood letters would just feed kill points.
Oh yeah, for sure. I would play differently.
Yeah, you'd have to, yeah.
You can get with that flyer.
Correct, unless you go into hover.
So manual, I can go this way if I know.
Yep.
Okay. So like this.
Yep, perfectly fine.
So move here. And if I'm not in hover though, I can't.
Correct, so you have to hold for turn 7. But I think. I think you'll be fine. So can you still flat out with him, even if the guy disembarked?
Yeah, I didn't move, so I can disembark and then move the vehicle after.
Okay.
I'll have to do it for that and that, so I have to
yep.
do it for him. Good. So this guy won't be a, it's a corn lord, he's not a pussy, he's gonna go. If he dies, he dies.
Yeah.
He's gonna be happy about it. Okay.
Proxy mod. What is this?
That's a mod, that's the piece from fantasy, like the Nutellist piece or the...
Vortex,
Mutalith
Beast
yeah.
thingy. Yeah, Mutalith Vortex Beast,
yeah.
that's the one.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. So let's go with the... Can you flat out when you hover with him?
Yep. Not with hover, with your normal move though, you can. Yeah, it's under 12.
With us, with hover, you can flat out.
No.
Okay.
Hover, you just... Oh, actually, you can't. Six inches though, because it's a skimmer.
Okay, so I could have moved 12 then and 6 inches?
Yeah.
Okay, so...
I'll let you take it.
Okay,
yeah.
So we'll have done
practice.
Then.
Practice, yeah, that's fine.
Okay. So I'll run move for the letters.
Sure.
4 inches. And just spread out and move over here.
Sure.
Just move the more you can towards the objective. Flat out for the reader.
Six.
Yeah, right here.
And dangerous again?
Yeah. And flat out, I think even you're dangerous. But then it doesn't matter. Over here, run move. Zero. Okay. And then the big charge.
So I'll charge against this guy?
Yeah.
Alright. Heat Melta?
Let's see what's happening here.
Nothing. And Rapid Firing Plasma. Nothing.
Also the charge. Oh, I forgot to roll in there. It was a 8,
fine.
Guys. Sorry. So 8.
Yep. I'm pretty sure you're in.
Yep.
Cool. And you have a challenge?
Yeah.
Farsight will accept.
Farsight, oh my god. See how she's at armor 3?
Yeah, 3 out of 4 pinball.
Okay, so I'll go with my lightning club.
Alright, so I think I'm initiative good. Initiative.
Probably not
Farsight.
5.
I think he is 5 actually.
Ready?
Farsight is initiative 5, so we're simul. So roll your stuff first, fine.
What's his, is 3 up and how many wounds?
4 wounds.
4 wounds?
Yep.
Is toughness 5?
Toughness 4.
4. Weapon skill?
5. Strength 5. Strength 6 with his. Strength 5 with the Dawn Blade.
Okay. So he's initiative 5 too?
Yeah.
Okay, so we'll go simultaneously.
Go for it.
So 7 attacks.
Hitting on 4s.
Yeah, because your weapon skill now.
Yep. And 4s you're rolling.
So it's going to be 3.
Alright. 3 4 ups. Takes 2 wounds. And I've got 4 attacks back. Yep, 4 attacks back. Hitting you on 4s. All
oh,
hits.
Shit, he's on.
Winning you on 4s because you got your bonus from the Juggernaut.
Mm-hmm.
That's 3 wounds at AP 2.
Okay. So I have 4 up involved.
Yep.
And then 5 up. Take a wound.
Alright, and then my other dude's piling.
By one?
Nope, I still get to attack because you're a lone character. All my guys get to attack you.
I don't think so in the challenge.
Yep. Specifically, I get to attack you. If you're the only model available, everything in the unit can attack you.
Okay.
I don't think it's going to matter much, but you never know. Alright, so Shadow Sun, 4 attacks. Hitting you on 4s. 1 hits. Strength 4 on 5s, nothing.
Okay.
Then my suits, I believe, have 2 attacks each. 3 attacks each, nice. 3, 6, 9.
You mean 5s no volume?
Yeah, they're 5s.
3.
Strength 5. So
strength
four.
5?
Yep. 1 wound.
Wow, that's crazy.
Feel no pain? Boom.
Surprise.
And consolidate. 2 inches. We're going to go out, we're going to go out with a bang.
So, 2 and 5 makes me have some. So,
yeah. You got Farsight down on some wounds, though.
Yeah.
And that drone will stay back there for now. Alright. Okay, and we're going into my 6.
I'll do my before I die my roll.
Oh, yeah, go for it.
That's good.
Alright, okay, 3.
Got Demon Heart.
Beast. Yeah, Demon Heart's pretty awesome.
Okay, so
all right.
Turn 6.
My six. I need 2 and 3. He's on top of one of them, right?
Yeah.
He's on top of 3. Can get 2. Alright, so. It's an assault vehicle anyway. I don't need a kill point. It's not going to change anything. I want to kill it anyway, though.
You want to kill it on the rider?
Yeah. So these guys are going to move up to here. And they're going to leave the unit.
So Farsight will be...
Yep, Farsight's... and those are his bodyguards and their shield drones.
Okay.
And she's in a unit of her own with her 2 shield drones.
But you said it was her bodyguard?
Hmm? No, the bodyguards are
Farsight's
bodyguards.
Okay.
The 3+ shield drones belong to her unit.
Okay.
So, we got that. Yeah. Should be able to get a 6-inch jump on 3d6. It's gonna be a tough one. Alright. Shooting. We're going to do this unit first, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
We'll do our 6 Meltas into your Wolf Lord.
Okay.
On 4s. And we got 2s. It's 3 and all saves.
Right. Good thing he has that.
Yeah, good thing he has that it will not die.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, rapid firing plasma on 2s. No gets hot for tau. On 3s, 1 wound, 1 more impulse.
Enough.
Alright. For splats.
I'm at 3 points.
Yeah, it helps you, it doesn't help me. Alright, and... Yeah, so she'll fire both of hers into the Land Raider.
Yeah.
On 2s. Both hit, both in Melter range. Or should be, I'll double check. Yep. First one...
Oh.
Is a pen.
Okay.
Second one... Is a pen.
So 2 pen.
Yep, and what do we get from those? Immobilized and stunned.
Okay.
And down 2 hull points. Alright, and jump moves. There's no point assaulting anything. Oh! But there is. Ah, but I can't. That's a shame. Okay. So, jump move for Shadow Sun.
Holy shit.
Gets what she needs. And then for Farsight and Buddies.
Holy crap, 12.
Wow. And I can't get that anyway because I'm not objective secured. You are.
Yeah.
You're immobilized there.
So we'll play rescue, we'll jump back into cover.
Yeah, dangerous thing.
Yep. But it means that I'll be able to go first, which is kind of nice. The drones will be out now. So sort of underlines that. He's at 2 wounds. So, dangerous on Farsight.
Takes a wound.
3 up.
Takes a wound. Jesus fucking Christ.
Alright. My 3 other dudes are all fine, and my drones are out of it.
So he's down to 1 wound.
That didn't work too well. Good thing he's not my warlord. But, alright. You want to roll and see if we have a return this time?
Yeah.
Well, so actually, first, let's add our scores here. So, you got 2, didn't kill units, so you get 1, I get 1.
Yeah, so
we're
still
tied. Alright.
8-8.
Yep. 4 up, game continues.
It does.
Alright, one more turn. And this is the turn I get table.
you can get 1 more point out of 4 now.
Yep. And I've got hold objective 2 and hold both in no man's land.
4 and 5, it's
kill a unit. So, you're going to win secondary.
All depends what's going to happen.
So, you got charge there, you got charge there.
My range shield is 6 inch.
Yeah.
Bring me here.
Yeah. You're good. Farsight's pretty good. Oh yeah, the Helldrake is the Tyranid and Blight Drone kit. Yeah, this guy's the Mutalith Vortex Beast. They don't have AP3 weapons, do they?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus. Fortunately, they die easily. Farsight's strong until he slips on a pebble and takes a wound. 1 in 36 chance of taking a wound from dangerous of him. And sure enough! Sure enough! I guess it's not quite that good. He's only 3
Well, he did his job to kill a Chaos Lord with 2 wounds.
I need him to live, though. That's the problem. That's not going to happen. Shouldn't have left the unit. Oh well.
So I need a 4-inch charge for gold bowl.
About 7?
Well,
yeah, 7 for gold bowl.
It's possible.
Yeah, it's possible. I need a good day. Okay, so let's go with the. Oh, yeah, I have to spend my points, so I'll use my 4 points for feel no pain and everything.
Alright. Gonna fire your bolt pistols at me? Burn off a shield drone, maybe?
Nope, because I don't have bolt pistols. I'm Khrone. I still have it, but.
Yeah, you always have it.
I don't know. I'm
Khrone. You have gun blades.
Yeah. Okay, so I'll go with the. I'll kill both drones. I can bolter in there.
Sure.
3 shot.
Threes.
And then 3, 1.
4 up.
And then 20.
Good.
Flats. Yep. 1.
4 up. Good.
Both strong, go crazy.
Shrug it off.
Okay, so this is it. The charge.
Yes.
So
then you've got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, yeah, you're fine.
Charge here.
Alright, so I'm going to overwatch like there's no tomorrow. Nope.
27. Oh, I need to reroll that now.
Damn. Alright, you're in. I'll just slide you up there.
Khrone never missed a charge because of the banner.
Yeah, that thing's really good.
25 points, though. But
whatever.
Toward it.
Worth it for that setup.
Yeah.
Alright, and you're charging with the other guys?
Yeah.
Alright, let me overwatch. Reroll.
Yeah, go ahead.
Meltas. 1 save.
Okay. Good.
And rapid fire plasma hits once. 1 more save.
I feel no pain or no strength.
Strength 6.
6. I don't
so
have it.
Done.
No. Okay. So the charge.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
It was, what, 8 inches?
Yep.
Plus 3 for cover, 11. So, yeah, you're able to get in there. That's everything you can get into base. So you pile in towards the back now. All right. Where do y'all start?
Start with Shadow Summit.
Okay.
Have that means a little...
Initiative 5.
Initiative 5 with Shadow Summit.
I think she's really quick, too. Double check that. Initiative 4 with Simon.
Yeah.
Let me roll just to see ahead. If I maintain any dignity. Dignity on 4s. On 4s, one wound.
3 up. 5 up, feel no pain. We love it.
Alright.
No, it's true, they don't have it because they're crimson.
Oh yeah, I killed a guy. That's 4 less attacks.
Yeah,
that might
four
matter.
Less attacks.
Are you using lightning claws?
No, I don't have lightning claws. It's all close combat.
Oh, it's only power
fist
on that guy.
At the end.
That's right.
Yeah. Can do I have to file in though, so the
you'll
can
be
attack.
Yeah. Yeah. File in, and you're within your 3
yeah,
inches.
So I have 5 left. I'm power fist.
Oh, you have to challenge 5. With your guy.
Yeah, that's challenging.
Oh, so I need to put your guy back on. I won't accept. It doesn't matter. You can attack me anyway.
Okay.
So. Oh, I can't refuse as a lone character. So let's see if it matters against your champion. So.
Okay, you want to redo your attack? Then?
Yeah, I'll reroll them rather than you just take them off. 2 hits, nothing.
Okay.
So put your guy back on and just slaughter me.
So we'll just do this power fist right away then.
You might not want to, because I can assign hits to my shield drones first.
Oh, okay.
Well, they're 3 up
ones anyway.
Oh, hey! Well, you can keep that.
Yeah, I'll keep it, because I said I would do it, so...
Okay.
So how many ones do you guys have there?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
6, so that's 24 attacks?
Yep.
Only 2 of your dice, I'll do this times 2.
2?
Yeah.
Yep.
So,
on 4.
What's your weapon skill?
4.
Okay. So that's the first, and then I need 3s.
Yep.
Or 2s, and strength 5.
Strength 5, you need 2s.
2s, so 3, 4, 5 so far. What the hell is that roll? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, save.
Alright. 6, 9, I grab my 2 back from you there.
Yeah.
And that'll give me 11.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, I don't even
okay.
My one. Yeah. All right. All right, we'll do it on drones and Sarks. Your power fist, you've already flubbed.
Yeah.
3 up. 1 dead drone, 2 dead drones. And all the rest of these are 3 ups.
I mean, yeah.
She is dead.
Yeah.
All right, that's Warlord. And that's my only hope of even tying on secondary. You actually had to kill a guy.
Yeah.
And I lose my objective too. Yeah, that's game. Because the game can't go on past turn 7, right?
Huh?
Game can't go past turn 7, right?
And I got an extra point to kill the demon.
Alright, that's your win on primary, secondary, and tertiary.
Yes.
So I walk away with, I think, 2.5 points? 2
4.
Points?
4.
And you get max of everything else. There's consolation points.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I get 1 point for losing primary, 1 for losing secondary, and that's it. You get 9 for primary, 8 for secondary, so 17. And you won tertiary, so you're 20 to my 2.
But the most important, there was lots of blood.
There was so much blood.
Yeah, lots
so
of blood points, guys. It was a fun game.
So, what did you think about the scenario?
Myself, you?
Yeah.
I kind of like it. Seriously, to be honest. It's forcing you to move. It's forcing you, like you said, not to have that star, because you have to be all over the place. There's lots of objective. And... I kind of like it. It's my type of game. I like to use the terrain. I like to move.
Yeah, you play a really good army for it.
Yeah.
All right, folks in chat, what did you think?